Hi everyone, so today I'm looking at CocoSori and they're back with their Mi Amor release. Now, I did find out about CocoSori through Coco's YouTube channel. I hadn't heard of this duo before and I've been watching, I do follow Coco's YouTube channel and I've been watching her and it's just really interesting, her YouTube channel. And I did look at their other releases, CocoSori as a group, and they're really cool and really interesting. And they got the early stuff they debuted with has a really interesting J-Rocky vibe. I didn't do reactions to it at the time, but I probably should have. It's really interesting. You should go and look at their other stuff. I highly recommend it. So this is CocoSori, Mi Amor music video reaction. Oh my god, that is so cute. They got a little love heart there, and it's a little bear face, I guess is the best way to put it, with that kind of love heart nose. So this is CocoSori, Mi Amor. They look happier than the guy behind them does, don't they? Very heavy girls. God, they look so pretty in those white dresses. God, he looks so. They do look good, so shocked. It's as if they've only just noticed him, even though he was in the elevator. Aw, they're crushing. God, they're so cute, them two. God, look at them. Really loving this song and the vibe they've got going with it. God, they look so beautiful in those outfits. Aw, glasses. Here we go. Bad team, and she'll be like, seriously, it was on the ground. He's giving them that kind of look. Love the chorus, it's so cool. Ah, here we go. She spotted him. With a shawmy, she's dogging him. Yeah, but good try. Okay, now you can tell they're dreaming. The dream got cut short. Here we go. God, here we go again. Her turn. Look how they're both in the red dress in their dream. Okay, I did not kind of see that coming. And he's going like, God, them too crazy. Oh God. That was brutal music video. Brilliant. I've been watching Coco's YouTube channel. You should check it out if you want to actually see it, because it really gives you a good, interesting insight to her life in Korea and what she does. And oh my God, just a lot of the stuff in there, like Coco was doing, it's like,
Yeah, that's her in real life to a point from what you've seen through her, what you see through her vlogs and through her channel. So it was so funny, and it probably actually made me enjoy it more because I've got more. You get more personal attachment because you really do know this person from watching their YouTube channel. Great music video. I love this song. Like, it was so, like, it was soft. It was delicate. I had an interesting beat. I followed it well, but I think honestly with this one, I was just more into the music video than the song personally. Like, story wise, I really got caught up in that, so I probably was taking a bit of a backseat with the song to a point. But it was a really beautiful song, and I did love it. But oh my god, that music video was so funny. Loved it. So, like, these two are really talented, really interesting. So please check them out and support them. And like I said, if you want to see more, especially with Coco, check out her YouTube channel. It is really brilliant. And she's friends with a lot of amazing people. And it really gives you a very interesting insight to not just her life, but also just general things about career itself. So that's my reaction to CocoSori's Mi Amor. Bye.